to connect your Supercook SC350 or 250 with the app to the internet. You connect it to your home Wi-Fi already. You log in with your credentials. The app comes up. Go to me. Go to my Supercook. Mobile connected to Wi-Fi, which is your home Wi-Fi. You go to your settings. The Supercook is coming up here. Go back to the Supercook app. When you connect the first time to the Supercook network, it will require you to enter the password. The default password for Supercook is 123456789. Please change that password later. Let's go back to the Supercook app. Now we connect the home Wi-Fi network, because we need to tell the Yummy where it belonging to. Okay, I need to enter my password. Now it's connecting to my home network. And it reboots now. The Yummy, the light turns blue. Okay. To my phone settings. The Supercook should come up here. Okay, here it is. Connected. Go back to the app. Here we go. Done. That's all you need to do.